in the FFA. After graduation, Marianne went out looking for a bright new world. Wanda looked around this town and all she found was Earl. Well, it wasn't 2 weeks after she got married that Wanda started getting the views. She put on dark glasses, long sleeve blouses, and makeup to cover her bruise. Well, she finally got the nerve to file for a divorce. She let the law take it from there. But Earl walked right through that restraining order and put her in intensive care. Then they tipped their hats and said, "Thank you, ladies. If you hear from him, let us know." Well, the weeks went by, and spring turned to summer, and summer faded into fall. And it turns out he was a missing person who nobody missed at all. So the girls bought the land in a roadside Highway 109. They sell Tennessee ham and strawberry jam, and they don't lose any sleep at night, 'cause Earl had a dime.
That way I have to collect it out.